Here we have the English style of cycling here. Notice the string vest here. Yes, very good. And underneath the helmet there, he's got a hanky tied at the corners, of course.